For the love of God, that is not Cat-Nap. Oh. I don't know who that man is, but I know for sure Cat-Nap is not gonna have a pot belly. Okay, this is a bit more promising. And both of these were made by the same guy.
Huh.
Didn't realize how creepy crafty corn could be.
Extremely creepy.
Oh